Hello everyone, in this tutorial we will create the control rig for the leg of our character. And first we delete this. And add a shape sphere. Can set it the scale to 4 or 6 and move it down. That it also van the scale. And use this material. You can run on it. But now we don't have the control rig to control the leg. And our character leg is floating. Go to echo locomotion and right click animation control rig. Click on control rig. The control rig name is echo warping additive control rig. Go to rig hierarchy, import hierarchy, and use SKM Queen Simple. Okay. Right click new control and set the control name is root control. Change the color to green. Click on this root control, add new control. The control name is offset control. Then add another control. Name is Rainy TV control. Another one. Name is left knee TV control and set this color to blue and new control. The control name is body control. Set the color to yellow, red and green, we get the yellow. And inside this body control, new control, the name is Cavish control. And set the color to blue. With this green, we get this light blue color. And click on offset control, new control. The name is test control. And set the color to blue. This light blue. For this root control, the shape is octagon 6. And set the scale to 13.5. 13.5 for X, Y, and Z. 13.5 and offset control. The shape is square 6. The scale 7.5. The scale is 7.5 and 10. Rainy PV control. That the shape is pyramidic. And rotation is -90 for Z. And the offset is set X to -23, Y is 44.58 and 45.93. Left knee PV control, that the shape is pyramidic and rotator is -90. The offset is 23, 44.31, and 45.97. And this is the left knee PV control. The shape is hexagon 6. Rotator is 180, 90, and the scale is 7.5, 6. And 7.5. And the offset Y is 2.23. Z is 92.92. And Y rotation is 90. And the current value that is to 5.7 and 0.14. And Z is -3.6. Next is pelvis control. We set the shape to circle 6 and rotation is 180, Y is 90, Z is 0, for the scale is 5. Set the current value to location to -2.68. Y is -0.16. And the chest control, The shape is circle 6 by 90 and the scale is 5 and current value location is 92.25. The Y is 8.58 and the rotation Z is 3.97 and set the offset Y is 3.88. Z is 50.73. Rotator minus 90 for it. 82.52. And minus 90. Now go to my blueprint and we start to add the variable. Add variable width. Variable type is float. Add variable foot plan speed. Pelvis plan speed and enable FVIK, set it to boolean, and this speed we set it to public, and this enable FVIK set to public. Variable aim axis, variable type is vector. A variable IK foot, a variable type is rig element. Rig element key. And right ball left foot hit. Right ball type is vector. And right ball right foot hit. And right ball show foot trace debug. Variable type is boolean. Add variable pelvis offset and variable type is vector. Add variable left foot offset. Then right foot offset. Add variable left foot hit transform. Variable type is transform. Add variable target left foot offset Z. Variable type is float and target right foot offset Z. Current pelvis offset Z and current left foot offset Z. At right ball, current right foot offset Z. At right ball, current left foot hit normal. Right ball type is vector. And current right foot hit normal. At right ball, did left foot thrice hit. Right ball type is boolean. And at right ball, did right foot thrice hit. Now we set the default value of our right ball. Compile and the speed 0. Foot blend speed is 15 and pelvis blend speed is 15. Enable FBI K set to true. Aim axis X is 1, Y 0, Z is 0. IK foot, whose the type is bone, and the name is IK foot L. Left foot hit, right foot hit. We done set it. So foot trace debug is false. And this average offset we get from the value that the line trace hit. And hit transform. We done change it. Before we continue, we have to find the echo project and switch Unreal Engine version and switch it to the same version as your project is 5.2 and click OK. And open it. After we open this echo project, open echo slope popping and detail control rig and copy foot trace function. Click on the function and paste it. And then select length, copy, and paste the function. Process foot trace, copy and paste. Process foot offset, copy and paste. Compile and go to forward sole. Go to setup event and this construction event. Copy it and paste and compile. Copy this forward soul. And paste it. Connect this forward soul to the sequence. You can create a new sequence and add pin. Reconnect this, pressing control and click. And delete sequence. Create delete this sequence. Then call process put trace. Type is bone and name is IK put L. Let this to hit normal and target offset Z. New hit normal. Did trace hit. Set it to right ball. Call process put trace. And the bone IK put all current hit normal I get hit normal and trace hit. Delete and recompile. Delete this spring interpolation. And call process put offset. The type is bone. IK put L. And connect per offset Z, target offset, current hit normal, and did trace hit. Reconnect this and delete. Copy and paste. The name is IK put all. And target current hit normal did trace hit new offset Z. Delete this. Compile. And we save all. Go to CH anim BP anim graph. call control rig. And control rig, we use the control rig that we created, echo slope warping. Then compile. Let's play test. When the character walk, we have to delete this. And let's play test. When the character walk on this surface disappear. Sorry that I forget to set this new offset Z to the left foot offset Z. And let's play test. When we walk on this sphere, we get the foot IK. And thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please hit like and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It really means a lot to me. Thank you very much and see you in the future tutorial.